you know, when you're going in and going against some of our large competition in the field, it's good to be partnering with a company who's leading in that, so that we can sell our not only our other lighting products within there, but also our sensory control system and digital platform to provide that turnkey solution for growers around the world.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Light Science Technologies CEO, Simon Deacon. Simon, very good to speak with you today. Could you start by telling us who Agrolux is?
Good morning, Stephen. Agrolux is one of the largest horticultural lighting providers globally. As part of that, their ultimate parent company is ScottsMiracle-Gro, who are on the SP 400, just under £4 billion market cap. So they're a huge player in the market globally, and we're really proud to be partnering with them.
What does this partnership mean for Light Science Technologies?
Oh, it's a big deal to us because, you know, we're providing a turnkey solution with our sensor technology, lighting, a digital platform. And to be part of a larger organization partnering with them is really part of our strategy moving forward to get that global audience and customers. And that's made a really big difference to us. You know, when you're going in and going against some of our large competition in the field, it's good to be partnering with a company who's leading in that, so that we can sell our not only our other lighting products within there, but also our sensory control system and digital platform to provide that turnkey solution for growers around the world.
You mentioned in the RNS that there are quoted pipeline opportunities for the UK and Europe of £4.6 million and £5.7 million respectively, and that's for a total of £10.3 million. Can you explain this, Simon?
Yeah, it's broken up into two parts. We've got a quoted pipeline of £4.6 million through this relationship in UK and Ireland. Also then we've got other quoted pipeline that we have received from them for £5.7 million. And this is to go into a range of glass houses and vertical farms, and which will be closed off during 2025 and 2026. So that's projects for this year as well as going into next. So that really gives us good visibility in the CEA division moving forward for this year and next.
Finally, looking at the broader group, Simon, how's it performing?
The performance of the group is really good. We had our end of financial year, end of last year. We grew revenue by 29% and gross margin from 23% to 28%, with a group quoted pipeline of £50 million. So what we're seeing is now with the CEA and the passive fire protection starting to level up the revenues, which is also pushing up our gross margin, which is creating our cash generative business, as we were profitable in H2 last year. And so it's a really good positive start to the year.
Well, congratulations again on this latest deal, Simon. I hope you'll keep us posted on any additional progress.
Thank you very much, Stephen.
That's Light Science Technologies CEO, Simon Deacon.